right now. It's your local forecast on the Weather Channel. Currently in your area, 53 degrees, under mostly cloudy skies. Your forecast. Extended forecast.
Weather Channel's special presentation of Tornado. Coming up, we'll take you up close and personal with a large tornado. But first, we go to the studio for the latest weather information.
And tonight, a lot of severe weather in the southeast. We want to get you updated on what is going on across parts of Georgia, Alabama, and Mississippi. We've had heavy rains all day, which have provoked localized flooding around Birmingham, Talladega, heavy rain around Atlanta, Tupelo, Mississippi. You've had over 4 inches of rain, and it continues to come down. Also, the concern for severe weather, not only in the high plains, but especially in the lower Mississippi Valley, where we have several watches in effect. This one goes out in the next couple of minutes, next 30 minutes. But we have one watch here until 11 o'clock, one extending down into the Florida Panhandle, and a new watch just issued for parts of Arkansas and Mississippi. And we'll get that to you graphically in this area. And that will go until 2 in the morning. Watch out for gusty winds, wind damage, and the possibility of large hail. And again, we've had reports of golf ball size hail with some of these storms. There are the watches, these two, and again, we have another one right in here, which will get to you graphically at the top of the hour once we wrap up our tornado special. But plenty of heavy rain, and the flooding right now continues to be a major threat across portions of Alabama. Also a threat have been these two cells. Now, one cell moving just to the west of Memphis around the town of Wynn. Now, there was a tornado warning with a cell, Doppler indicating a rotation, but the warning just expired about 4 minutes ago, but it continues to drop south. And keep in mind, there could be some wind damage, large hail, and there could be additional warnings, including tornado warnings, and we'll keep you updated. Take a look at the radar here in Alabama. Just a whole lot of rainfall. And for those of you in Birmingham and those areas, numerous flash flood warnings. We can run down the counties for you. Clay County, Elmore, Jefferson, Macon, Shelby, Talladega, Tallapoosa, and Walker counties. This was just extended until midnight. Some of the rainfall amounts up to 5 inches, and you may get another 1 to 3 inches between now and midnight. Many roads and reported underwater. And remember the safety tip: if the road is underwater as you approach it, turn around and go the other way. And of real concern right now is in Randolph County, Alabama, Chambers in Randolph County. Flash flood warnings there, and a dam may be having some problems. That is on the lake at the Southern Union State Community College. That's near Wadley, and emergency management officials in Randolph County are keeping an eye on that situation. Lots of rain, lots of severe weather. Rainfall needed in this area. It's been very dry for the past several years, but obviously a little too much in too short a period. Around Atlanta, things are drying out as that front and that boundary drops south, and that will focus the heavier rain overnight south of Atlanta. And again, it is drifting towards the Florida Panhandle. This will be the area we'll be watching overnight tonight and again tomorrow for the possibility of even more severe weather. Front here, northeast, little rain, little snow. In the western part of the country is cool and windy with some mountain snowfalls. Rain now moving towards Philadelphia, back towards Harrisburg, just some light rainfall. Shifting west, a big dip or a trough in the atmosphere, allowing cold air to come in aloft and at the surface. It's the cold air aloft in this disturbance here as it comes in, zips on in. It will increase the instability and the threat of showers, maybe a thunderstorm from San Francisco, even into the LA Basin later on tomorrow. There's the rain and snow tonight, covering a good deal of the west and the northern and central Rockies. 74 right now in Dallas, 39 Chicago, and a chilly 31 way up there in Caribou and Houlton, Maine. Here's your forecast now. Watch the rain, heavy rains, and the risk of severe weather. Dr. Greg Forbes will be keeping us updated again on Wednesday. Could see several inches of snow through the high plains of North Dakota up around Williston into the plains of Big Sky Country. And that will continue into Wednesday. Otherwise, cool air drifting south and pushing that front towards the Florida Panhandle, and thus drier weather for Atlanta north along I-85. Kind of a coolish day in New England. Check the snowfall in the west. Heavy rainfalls again. A lot of flash flood warnings continue in and around the Birmingham, Alabama area. As far as temperatures go overnight, not abnormally cold for this time of the year. Sub-freezing in New England, warm in the south, and another toasty day for those of you watching tonight from Dallas, San Antonio, and Houston. We'll check your local weather coming up a little later on.